Excuse me, what are you doing?
I'm looking for a man by the name of James Bond. Do you know him?
Oh, I know James Bond.
Do you know where he ran off to? He's been missing for a year and we're finally able to track him down. And it's important that I speak to him right now.
Sorry, he's much happier doing what he's doing now. You guys need to be respectful of that.
Please, you have to tell me. Innocent people are gonna lose their lives.
Follow me.
How do you know Bond?
We stayed at the hotel for a week during his travels across the US. We met at the hotel bar and ended up taking the party upstairs.
Did he tell you why he left or why he's here?
Well, from what Bond has told me, he got a little too close to one of his partners. Vivian Voss, I think her name was. She died in the hands of the enemy. I guess he blames himself for her death. He ran off to search of happiness or whatever here in the US.
So our theory was right. We knew about Voss and we knew he didn't take a death very well. What's he up to again?
Oh, he's a rapper now.
He's a what?
James Bond, we've been looking everywhere for you.
Show off, Q. Only talent is allowed in the green room.
The world needs you, Bond.
Rap needs me now.
Why rap?
After Vivian, I tried to ease the pain with poetry. And one thing led to another, and here I am. We both knew this was going to happen one day or another.
Not once in my life have I thought you would ever be a rapper. You do not even like rap.
Are you joking? I happen to be a rap nerd.
Alright, prove it. Show me your Spotify. You have Eminem, the best of. And that's it. That's all that's on here.
I told you.
Not even like modern day rappers like Kendrick Lamar or Chance the Rapper.
I would have assumed he was a rapper. You don't have to specify.
Just come back, Bond, please. Just one last time. And then come back to this weird rap world you're in.
I can't, Q. I have to focus and get immersed. I have to lose myself in the music. The moment I want it, and I better never let it go. Because you've only got one shot, so do not miss your chance to blow. Because opportunities only come once in a lifetime. Yo.
Oh my god, he's gone completely bananas.
So we finally meet.
Good god. Who are you?
Applebaum. Aurora. Applebaum.
Well, I'm Bond. James.
I'm Bond. James Bond. Yeah, we know who you are.
Well then, Miss Applebaum. What do you want?
Here to get you off your ass. The world needs you.
Over my dead body.
Now listen up here, you emo douche. There's some really heavy stuff going on, so I need you to listen. A man by the name of Dr. Elon Kemps created a virus he calls the Corona.
Dr. Kemp? Doesn't he live in Scotland with his mum?
Elon, your haggis is getting cold.
It sounds bloody awful. Good luck.
Hello to all genders. I am Dr. Elon Kemp, and I have created a cure. A cure for this horrible, horrible coronavirus. This FDA-approved cure will be available to everyone, so long as you pay me thousands and thousands of dollars. Side effects to this cure is not absolutely nothing. Why? Because I am smarter than every last one of you. Why? Because I am perfection!
Elon, come here, hurry. You're on the telebox.
I know, Ma.
Wow. The timing of that was just...
Pond, please. The world needs you. It just feels so empty without you.
Empty? Without me. This looks like a job for me.
So everybody, just follow me.
Cause we need a little controversy. Cause it feels so empty without me. Little hellions, kids feeling rebellious, embarrassed their parents to listen to hell.
Sorry. So, are you an agent 007?
They're right. This isn't me. I hate rap.
Where do I start?
James Bond, I'd like you to meet my new assistant, Madame Minion. I have a hunch she'll be seeing a lot of her.
It's beautiful.
But you've only got one shot, so do not miss your chance to blow. Opportunities come once in a lifetime.
Yo.
Your virus has infected millions of people, many of whom have lost their lives.
I'm sorry, Bond. I made a mistake, and I realize that now. But you have the cure. Let me live. I'm really, really sorry. Truly.
I love the way you lie.
I can't tell you what it really is.
I can only tell you what it feels like.
And right now it's like a steel knife in my windpipe. I can't breathe, but I still fight. Well, I can fight as long as the wrong feels right. It's like a...
This is no time to vibe.
Elon, it's lit! What's with all the racket?
There's just no time to vibe.
This film has been permanently cancelled due to COVID-19.